Hi folks, JG with Vapesling here, showing you the proper way to install a Vapesling onto your mod. Alright, so I'm going to use a brick house mod here and an RDA, two-phase RDA, and the Vapesling goes in between, as you guys know already, in between you're adding a baddie. Vapesling fit all 510s, of course, because all 510s are standard, and so they are on Addies as well. Okay, so you always have a 510 connector on your mod and on your Addy. Alright, anyway, so you go ahead and put that, line that up on the mod and just shove that sucker right through, or you could just go ahead and put it through on your Addy first and then put it onto your mod. Alright, so now I just tightened it somewhat, because what happens is when you try to tighten it on an RDA, it slides your air holes out of position, as you can see. Alright, so the way to go ahead and do this with RDAs, actually with every Addy should be, is grab your Vapesling, and don't worry, it won't tear, and tighten it the rest of the way. As you can see, it's pulling on the bottom base of your Addy and the top base of your mod. Alright, it's not hanging from your 510 connector. Okay, so that is the proper way of installing these guys, is use the Vapesling, turn it the rest of the way. And by the way, if you have an RDA and you want to tighten it even more, you could use the post. Okay. All right, folks. Thanks for listening.